Lagano kao s mlijekom prosim.
Evo.
Hvala ti.
So guys, what do you think? How did it go?
It's finally over.
Yeah.
Yeah, the last exam was really difficult.
But yeah. I think we will pass.
Really?
Yeah, sure we will.
Yeah.
And then it's time for holidays, for some break.
Yeah, finally.
How do you say a girl in Slovene?
Wait, Dekla or Dekla or something like
Dekla.
That?
Dekla. And how do you say, can I buy a drink?
I don't know that one. Maybe we should check in the dictionary.
No, I can't find it. Maybe we should ask somebody.
We should ask.
Who should we ask?
You guys need any help?
Yes, we are trying to find the right expression.
How
do you invite someone for a drink?
Oh, it's simple. You just say, a te lahko povabim na pijačo. A te lahko povabim na pijačo.
A te lahko povabim na pijačo.
Yeah.
Hey man.
Oh, hi. Thanks for help.
Yeah, no problem, anytime.
I've been here for a couple of months and trying to learn Slovene,
yeah?
But it's hard, you know.
Are you an Erasmus student?
Yeah, Erasmus. The best experience of my life.
Really?
It's great. I have learned a lot about new culture and get many new friends.
That's cool, bro.
And you know what? The girls in Slovenia are the best.
Girls?
Girls, yeah.
How does your girlfriend feel about it?
Girlfriend?
Yeah, you know, her.
I don't have a girlfriend. She's my sister.
You're what now?
Sister.
That's awesome, man!
You like her?
What? No, what? No.
Rebecca.
Hey.
This is Rebecca.
Hi, I'm V. Nice to meet you. So, te lahko povabim na pijačo? So, wanna go out tomorrow?
I can't. I'm flying back home. I'm slow.
What? No, why?
Sorry,
no,
I know it
why?
Sucks,
no.
Here's my number. And I'm going to see each other again
soon. Dobar dan, jaz bi se prijavil na Erasmus.
Ja.
Zdaj, takoj.
Ker, ok, a hiper. Si že kaj razmišljal?
Ja, vem že, vem vse, sam grema.
Ok,
grema.
Si že kaj gledal za fakulteto?
Ja. Bojo naredili, vse, okay. Gre, štima, gremo.
Okay.
Hiter.
Bo šel za en semestr?
Dva semestra.
V redu, no pa pa, če vse že veš, ti priporočam, da greš v mednarodno pisarno.
Mednarodno pisarno.
Fakulteti. Tam moraš podpisati
learning agreement.
Lahko se zmeniš za štipendijo.
Štipendijo.
Pa je to.
To je to.
Pa
to je to.
Pa greš. Yeah. za kaj.